Hello everyone. Refrigeration and air conditioning are the two aspects of HVAC field, means heating, ventilation and air conditioning. Refrigeration means cooling of the space and to maintain its temperature below the surrounding temperature. And air conditioning is controlling the properties of air, in that temperature, humidity, motion and cleanliness of the air. So in today's video we are going to discuss about various applications of refrigeration and air conditioning. So let us start video session on applications of RAC. I acknowledge my sincere thanks to the followings and courtesy for being used these concepts to make this video session. In this session, you will be able to know briefly about domestic refrigerator, split air conditioner, automotive air conditioner, water cooler, evaporative cooler, commercial refrigeration for dairy and cold storage, ice plant, and commercial air conditioning for multiplex and hospitals. Refrigerator. It is an insulated device which is used to store perishable products, foodstuff, cold drinks at a temperature below than the surrounding temperature. So temperature range available in the refrigerator is from minus 13 degrees Celsius to 10 degrees Celsius. Refrigerators are known in the market by their storage volume in liter. So they are available in the range of 150 liter, 190 liter, 200 liter, 220 liter, etc. Tonnage capacity of the domestic refrigerator is ranging from 0.15 TR to 5 TR. Refrigerant is used here as a part of VCRS system, that is R134A. Split air conditioner. It is used for cooling of air in the room or cabin. So temperature available in the room is 24 to 26 degrees Celsius and relative humidity, means moisture content in the air, is available about 55%. Tonnage capacity of the split air conditioner is about 1.5 TR and refrigerant is used here R22. Automotive air conditioner is again cooling of air but of car cabin or automobile. So in this case temperature range is 24 to 26 degrees Celsius and relative humidity is 55%. In this case tonnage capacity is 1.5 TR and refrigerant is used here 410. Water coolers are used for cooling of drinking water. So in this case temperature range is 12 degree to 13 degree Celsius for the cooling water, and these are available in the market by their volume in liter, that is 40, 60, 100 liter, etc. Refrigerant in water cooler is a part of VCRS, that is R134A. Evaporative cooler is somewhat different kind of concept where the cooling of air is done by the evaporation process. So in this case water is used and this water is evaporated when it comes in the contact of air, thus temperature of air is dropped and it is maintained in the range of 24 to 28 degrees Celsius. They are available by their volume in liter, that is 40 liter, 60 liter, 70 liter, etc. Cold storage. These are the insulated rooms which are used for the food preservation, means here the products, food products are stored for short term period or long term period. So in this case temperature availability is minus 30 degrees Celsius to 5 degrees Celsius as per the type of food. tonnage capacity for the cold storage is about 100 TR, and refrigerant used in this case is ammonia. Ice plants. In this making of ice block, for that purpose ice plant is used. So temperature requirement here is minus 18 degree Celsius to produce the ice blocks. So here are two refrigerants. First refrigerant, that is a primary refrigerant, which is used in VCRS, that is ammonia. And secondary refrigerant, which is cooled by primary refrigerant. That secondary refrigerant is here called as brine solution, means it is a solution of water and sodium chloride or ethylene glycol. Dairy refrigeration. In case of milk products, here pasteurization of milk. In that case, milk is heated to 62 degrees Celsius and it is held for 30 seconds, and then it is cooled to 4 degrees Celsius and then it is stored. So here ammonia based VCRS is used, and temperature range is here 2 to 4 degrees Celsius. Tonnage capacity for the dairy refrigeration is about 50 TR. Multiplex air conditioning. Now in this case, these are the number of rooms in case of multiplex. So that's why here for multiple rooms cooling, here central air conditioning is used. So in this case also two refrigerant. So first refrigerant as a primary refrigerant, which is used here as a R410, and secondary refrigerant is a chilled water, which is at 4 degrees Celsius. So temperature at the room is available in the range of 22 to 24 degrees Celsius, and relative humidity is about 55%. Tonnage capacity for the multiplex air conditioning is about 25 TR. Hospital air conditioning. In this case, clean room environment is required. So that's why lot of care is required. So central air conditioning systems are used. So here also primary refrigerant as a R410A in VCRS, which is cooling the chilled water at 4 degrees Celsius, and this chilled water is cooling the air that is conveyed to the various rooms. So at the room temperature is available in the range of 18 degrees Celsius to 24 degrees Celsius with relative humidity 55%. Tonnage capacity for hospital air conditioning is above 100 TR. So at the end of this session, you can explain briefly domestic refrigerator, split air conditioner, automotive air conditioner, water cooler, evaporative cooler, commercial refrigeration for dairy and cold storages, ice plant, commercial air conditioning for multiplex and hospital air conditioning systems. So let us meet in the next video with such kind of concepts. Thank you.